One of the features of the Blender interface is the customization it provides to users to be able to view the workspace in a certain way and to be able to modify projects as needed. When I tried Blender for the first time, these features became a bit confusing because if you don't know exactly how it works, you can open thousands of windows without knowing how to close them. But to avoid this situation, I will explain to you in this video how it works. The Blender window is divided up into several rectangles called areas. Areas reserve space on the screen for editing. These areas can be customized to match a specific task called workspace. Now let's see resizing. Let's start by changing the size of the areas. You can change the size of the area by dragging their borders with the left mouse button. Move the mouse cursor over the border between the two areas so that the cursor changes to a double-headed arrow, and then click and drag. Next, we'll see how to split or open more windows. Splitting an area will create a new area. By placing the mouse cursor in an area corner, we'll change the cursor to a cross. Pressing the left mouse button will activate the splitting or join operator. Dragging for the inner corner of the area divides the area. The direction of splitting is defined by dragging horizontally or vertically. Finally, let's see how to close or join windows. Dragging from a corner of the outer zone will be to join two areas. The area that will be closed gets a dark overlay arrow. You can select which area will be closed by moving the mouse over the areas. Release MB to complete the join. Thank you for watching this tutorial.